Louis Erickson is the man in front of Yaroslav Halak. Here's Bergeron on the slap pass. Krejci right across. Tic-tac goal. Ryan Spooner, a 5-on-3 goal. And the Bruins stretch their power play goal-scoring streak to 7 consecutive games.
Got hurt. And now with Dougie Hamilton long gone, you needed somebody back on the blue line that has those types of skills. You put Krejci there, and it's been nothing short of tremendous success. And that little exchange between those two players, between your top two centermen, out high, there was a patience to it, there was a purpose to it, and there was an execution to it. And Spooner made himself available on the weak side. That's a well-executed 5-on-3.